Teen years, weeded out past high with gangster Wu-Tang, tribe and the far side. Yeah, I can't lie, I was shy hitting open mics as a kid, but the studio, I was smashing it. I had my first record out, I was 18, talking for life, cypher, that was like a daydream. Shedded my innocence, then started to grow wise, and grow flow wise, I hooked up with low life. Got some guidance and applied it, had confidence with cashmere and goes toward the country and the continent. But still I had to keep a 9 to 5 to keep the bills paid and quit the weed just to try and keep my mind alive. 16 bars is not enough time to write my entire life. This is just one installment. Now I'm a proud father, grown responsible. Learned over years, hate kills, love conquers all. So I look to the future after stepping back. Make music, move units, stay repping that, repping that, repping that, repping that.